Nature's winter ornaments can be beautiful to look at, but the spikes of ice hanging off of many Northeast Ohio buildings can do some real damage.
The icicles are very dangerous and they present a number of hazards to people and buildings.
Willoughby Hills Fire Chief Robert Gandy says they don't often have to respond to icicle injuries, but when they do, they can be severe.
Sometimes it hits people in the eyes, or it could actually, some of them are sharp enough that they can create some punctures or cuts.
He also stresses safety to people who don't want to use a licensed contractor and remove them on their own.
Making sure that, one, you're healthy to go out to remove icicles. One, you have to have the right equipment and have the knowledge and be outfitted with the right materials to do it safely.
The chief and firefighter Zach Martin walked us through the proper way to bring icicles down, recommending a long pole and starting low.
You're just going to tap them, and if you can try to, you know, keep them away from windows because they will head towards the direction of where you push them. You also have to be careful too, and with bigger icicles, sometimes they'll ride down the pole that you're holding and can come right towards you.
Gandy also urges caution not to come in contact with electrical wires.
We see instances where the icicles are knocked off and they hit a gas meter or electrical meter and then creating other sets of hazards.
Ice damming on people's roofs can also be a hazard and cause leaks and water damage. Firefighters say if the problem becomes too big, call a licensed contractor instead of trying to melt any ice yourself.
We see people that try to use fire and torches to try to melt the icicles, which is a really bad idea. And we've seen a number of fires over the years in commercial buildings and houses when people try to do that.
In Willoughby Hills, Alex Stokes, Fox 8 News.